What's up, guys? We're back with another one. We need to turn off the washer. So let's go turn off that washer with the override. We have a control room key. But where? Oh. All right. All right, sick. So we got. Okay. The brake circuit. Alright, well, got that hat. Magnetic card. How do I get back to where it was? Here's the pipes. Okay, so now we have the key card. What's up with this key card? Weight limit, okay. Hopefully it puts me back in the elevator. I guess I'll just I don't know. It's kind of hard to like move those bodies. So maybe what I'll do is I'll try and like run. I'll like pull a body out and then run. Stuff. This is pretty funny though. The weight limit exceeded. Dude, he is. Fucking pulling bodies off of an elevator right now. Okay, we did it. I have a flashlight. What the fuck just happened? No, wrong floor. Wrong floor, wrong floor. Okay. All right. Okay, so all right, I put me here. It's just easier to crawl. And then look at the wall. Okay. the fuck do you know who I am? There was something to do with it. I thought I saw a hand clip through. Damn! I think I just have to run the gauntlet. Alright, let's fucking go, dude. Loosen up. Let's go. Game's so insane. Whoever thought of these, like, faceless creatures things? You're fucking twisted. Fuck off. Yeah. That's right. Fuck off. We gotta go this way. He's right behind me. Fucking get inside, shut the door. Oh, what the fuck. Are you kidding me? Alright, I got one. Shit. You. Was three, right? Shit, they're on the fucking ceiling now. That sucks. Nice. the fuck? Again? Oh my god, we're back in the hospital. Alright guys, I'm going to leave this one here and we'll pick it up on the next episode. Thanks for hanging out as always. You can find me on Twitter at AlexBphoto11. You can also find me streaming live over on Twitch, twitch.tv/phantom411-2005. Thanks for hanging out. As always, dudes, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed the content. Every little bit helps. You guys have no idea. All right, dudes. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.